So is it possible for literally anyone to be able to program? Let's talk about that in today's video. This video is brought to you by the Learn Programming Academy's SQL for Beginners course. SQL is a programming language almost all developers need to know. Learn how to use the MySQL database, learn database design and data analysis with this course. Visit lpa.dev/YouTube SQL or click on the link in the description below. Welcome back. My name is Tim Buchalka with another programming tip of the day. And the question I posed is whether it's possible for anyone to learn how to program. Well, the short answer to that, in my opinion, is that yes, it is possible. Literally anyone can do it. But with that said, I don't think a programming career is necessarily for everyone. So one of the reasons that I think people would become great programmers is that they've got a real passion for it. So if you're learning how to program and you've got past that initial frustration, which I'll talk more about shortly, and you've got to the stage where you can put together some programs, if it's not really resonating with you and you're not enjoying it, then perhaps I'm just putting it out there that maybe programming isn't for you. But what will happen is when you start to program, you're going to hit these roadblocks. And I've talked about that before in other videos, but you'll often hit a roadblock and things will seem insurmountable and you'll be thinking, can I ever understand this? And you'll get frustrated, you'll get angry, and you'll want to smash your computer and so forth. That's all part of learning how to program. And if you can get beyond that, get past the frustration, persist in other words, that's how you can really get to the other side and start actually becoming a programmer who understands the technology and getting down the road, getting yourself your first programming job. So I think, in my opinion, with today's ability to learn how to program in such a wide variety of areas, we've got programming courses like the ones that I produce, but you've got books, you've got boot camps, you've got webinars and other online training, you've got universities, all sorts of different areas that you can actually go to or find out more about and learn how to program. So I think these days it's a very useful skill to have. Programming is a skill that literally everyone should have. And I know why there's Bill Gates is one person, and there's other ones who actually advocate that it's a great skill to have just to learn how to program, even use that in a career. So I think if you're worrying, if you're on the fence and you're wondering, look, will I ever get this on programming? Is programming for me? Am I smart enough? All those sorts of questions. The bottom line is, yes, you can make this. You can make this a career if you want to do that, and you can ultimately learn how to program. But just realize there are going to be times when you think you're not going to be able to make it. You're going to be frustrated and you'll be so maybe even angry and I want to get this working. Keep at it. Persist at it, and you can get through and reach the goal if that's what you want to do. So in answer to the question, is it possible for anyone to learn how to program? In my opinion, yes it is. Alrighty, so I hope that helped. If you've got any questions, feel free to leave a comment and I'll get back to you. If you're ready to look at the next tip, click on up here and you can check that out. If you're interested in coding specific programming videos, click on the link in the bottom left hand corner. Consider subscribing by clicking on the link up here, and I'll see you soon.